There are three things you never want to see made. Sausage, television, and a drink called Kava on the island of Tanna.
Can I? Okay. Just... Cool. Tastes like rhubarb.
Now, coming in, I knew the Pacific Islanders' cocktail of choice is made from a tough jungle root banned in many Western countries.
It's like Novocaine. I'm losing feeling on the inside of my mouth.
What I didn't know is that on this particular island, they don't grind it by hand.
Don't watch this, America.
No, don't patronize me. That's pathetic. That's pathetic. It's so small compared to your giant kava cud. Thank you for covering up mine.
But it wasn't until they started straining this goop with rainwater and an old flour sack that I realized the full implications. See, my host at this gathering is the number one chief of Vanuatu, Prime Minister Joe Natuman. And out of respect, he gets the first cup. And as his guest...
Thank you. Cheers.
With everyone watching, I get the second. No thank you is not an option.
Actually, I think I'm catching a buzz.